to us. Welcome home. I hope it's just as you remember it, darling. So you can destroy it and unburden yourself of the past.
Maybe the most destructive thing you've done to the world. You have to release the past in order to embrace the future.
This way to the playroom.
Abandon your birth.
Where you learned joy.
Before you could even speak, you had instincts. The primal you. Those are an animal's instincts. You have to forget them.
This way to the den, where you learned to be good. Thank you.
Love makes you weak. Let it go.
Try to grow up before their time.
Thank you.
careful investigation of your private life. The things you thought were secret. Destroy it. Free yourself. Doesn't that feel better? All reamed out, cleared, and ready. Everything perfectly under control, kept tidy for somebody with just your dysfunctions. We're returning you to the sleep room now. A place you can reflect on what you've learned. This is exciting. What a gift. What an opportunity.
You an eager beaver.
This is your neighborhood.
You need a little more experience.
I will be with you to offer guidance and advice. I'm always with you. This is your cell. There are many like it, but this one is yours. Cell, but as a monk's cell, a place of contemplation, a womb where you can absorb the hard lessons of the trials.